Hey guys, welcome back to Clever Style. I'm here with Jen Lilly.
Yes, hi, thanks for having me.
I'm so excited to have you. You were just all over the place doing fun things.
Thank you. Tell us
about it.
Well, I just got finished with General Hospital, which was an amazing experience. Shot 104 episodes. It was crazy.
104 episodes?
Yeah, in 11 months, which is crazy, you know, because a normal television show, it's like maybe 13, maybe 22. So it's a lot. And it was like 40 pages of my own dialogue a day. So it was a lot of work, but it was a lot of fun. Right now, I'm in between acting jobs, but one will come along soon. I'm also working on a children's book with my family.
That is so cool.
Yeah, and I'm trying to get into the fashion world, so.
Amazing.
Yeah.
You need to be in it. You're dressed
to
the nines, and I need to know what's in your purse, because I'm like looking at her lip gloss, her eyelashes, her hair, and I'm like, I need to know all your secrets immediately.
Okay. Well, here are my secrets.
Perfect.
This is a Prada bag that my mom got for me. Thank you, Mom. Love it.
I've got to love moms that buy Prada bags for you.
Yeah, she's very fashionable. She was like, here, I just picked this up. And I was like,
just you. Casual.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so let's just go down the line. I have Benadryl because my little brother and my boyfriend are very allergic to foods, and I've literally been in restaurants with them where they smell it, and then they,
stop.
Their throat closes up. So I always have Benadryl, just in case.
I mean,
you know, you can make it to the hospital if... If you can
have a little Benadryl.
Yeah. So that's always in my purse. Advil, because I get headaches. Oh, lots of waterless hand sanitizer that smells good.
Lemon pomegranate, is that what I read?
Smell it. Just whiff.
Okay, hang on.
The original scent, my older brother calls it the smell of OCD. This one smells better.
Yeah,
right?
Totally.
It's delicious. I love it.
The smell of OCD, I definitely have that.
Right? Yeah, I used to have one of those giant pumpers in my car. It'd be like a stoplight. It's like, oh God, after gas, this is why you need these. After you pump gas.
I don't even want to think about it. It just like gives
really
me germs.
Yeah. wallet, of course. Every girl needs one of those.
That's a cute one. Really big, holds all, right?
I know, and I love it because if I'm going to like a red carpet or something, I can just hold it and it looks like a nice little clutch.
Perfect.
Obviously, my iPhone.
Have to have it.
I can't go anywhere without it.
Yes.
Don't know my schedule without it.
Yes. Social media. Keep up with all your fans.
Oh, gosh. I know. Twitter all the time.
I'm addicted.
And then I also have an iPhone charging case. Yeah. So you put it on your iPhone. You can turn it on, and it will charge it because I am on social media all the time, so my battery...
doesn't like
my battery dies, like, at least twice a day.
I think I need one of these.
Oh, they're amazing. And they're not so bad. I think this was like $30 or something, but it'll charge it back to 100 in like an hour.
Amazing.
Yeah.
I think I need that.
So easy. I always bring my makeup bag with me.
Yes.
Because you never know when you're gonna need to do like a last minute audition or a last minute something. I mean, for anybody, you gotta go meet some cute guy calls you and you're like, sure. In the car.
Mascara and lip gloss immediately.
Immediately. My mascara, I use Maybelline's Colossal Volume. I'm obsessed with it.
I mean.
This is what we used on set. I love it. If you guys can see, these are my real eyelashes.
I mean, immediately when she walked in, I was like, are those real? I need to know what mascara
is. She's one to talk because she has very, very long eyelashes as well.
But stop, I cheat the system a little bit. You do not. You just use Colossal.
Yes, Colossal Volume. I love it. They have a new mousse one that I gotta try. So,
Maybelline has great products.
Gosh, I know. And then, of course, I have lip gloss, and I have, like, the baby lips in here. I don't know if you've ever used this stuff. It's, like, amazing chapstick.
I love it.
You know, blush. The whole thing. Got it all in there. But
amazing.
That's my mascara, since you asked.
I love it. You guys, that's budget-friendly, too.
Oh, more antibacterial lotion. So your hands
can get Does this one out? Smell just as good as the other one?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we got fresh market apple.
Yeah.
I mean, you are just like so functional. I love it.
Thank you.
Ooh, this smells delish.
Thanks. I love the word delish. My dad always says that. This is extra jewelry because I feel like if I'm going to an audition or something, like right now I just have different sets of earrings because you gotta switch it up.
Yes.
And if I'm later, I've got an audition, so I'm gonna have to take off this stuff and then I'll put earrings on so it's very subtle.
Perfect.
I like to have a jewelry bag so it doesn't get lost because I feel like jewelry is very easy to lose, especially in a big old bag of fun like this.
Yes, we were just talking about that. I lose every pair of earrings.
Every. And it's always one.
Yes.
Always one.
That's
the worst. Gum.
You never know who you're going to
meet. Gum's very important, especially if you drink coffee like me.
Oh, me too.
Two pairs of sunglasses.
I got to see them on.
Okay, perfect. Just in case, you know, a friend's with me and they don't want to get cataracts either.
Yeah, you gotta have sunnies, especially in Southern California.
These are the cute ones. Those are my fun ones.
So I could be
these
your
are
friend.
Like my normal ones. Yeah, perfect.
I'm digging them.
We'll just do the rest like of this. Yeah, exactly.
Read your mind.
Pens. Love. You always need a pen. And
mark up your scripts, right?
Yeah. Ooh, a Starbucks gift card.
Can we go to coffee after this?
Yes, please. Sunnies? Are you obsessed with the pumpkin spice latte?
I mean, don't even talk to me about it.
I love it. I'm obsessed.
They, like, it's amazing.
Coming. And then business cards, just because.
How cute are those?
You gotta have them.
Yeah.
You gotta have them. So that's what's in my purse.
I love it.
Thank you.
I feel like we're so rockstar right now.
We are so rockstar.
Thanks for coming in, Jen.
Thanks for having me in.
You have all sorts of fun stuff, and I feel
yeah,
like.
Yeah, if you ever, you know, get sick and you need antibacterial and.
It's great.
All this business.
We're gonna have the best coffee date in our sunglasses after this.
Right?
Pretty excited about
they
it.
They won't even know until we order the pumpkin spice, and they're like, Jen Lily, get out of here. It's your third one today.
It'll be my first, so I'm pretty excited about
Perfect.
It. All right, thanks guys for watching. We'll see you next time, Clover Style. Bye.